Hang on, Jimmy.
Hi, I'm Miranda.
No! She stole my look. You're even wearing the white shorts.
I'm a principal boy. There's no dungarees.
Like, there's no dungarees. Right. You've missed
it's
out
like
there.
It's like a 6 out of 10. And also no tights or the shorts.
Inaccurate Miranda cosplay. Yeah, also, I would never wear those boots. Like, they're good boots. This is not a rose.
They're too fun for you.
They're too fun for me. It's not Blue Peter presenter enough. This is strange. We're not in cosplay, and there's actually no cosplay at all in any of these bags.
That's what you think.
Do you want to explain where we're going, Jimmy? We were going to go to Gabi's. She lives at the seaside. So we were going to go over to Gabi's for a bit of fun, but actually we've really just decided we're not going
to
do that.
Yeah, we're just going to not go to Gabi's.
Oh, we'll get that rule of thirds.
Zag on them.
Welcome to Hilda's Stinky Underpass.
You probably thought this was a stinky underpass. Nope, just Hilda's general scent.
We're gonna spend the next 3 days in spoons. I'm gonna zag on them.
Oh,
I'm not even gonna order a pitcher of spoons. No, that's too much zag. That's zag too far.
It's Gabi King.
Dude, welcome.
Think about these stairs and think about the fact that when me and Gabi were very drunk once, we got a shopping trolley all the way up this flight of stairs.
Let's show them the trolley.
Oh dear.
It's Nino Jr.
Hi!
Items and wares.
This is my lovely son. We rescued him. Oh my goodness, it's Hazel Rather!
Hello!
Hello!
The current situation, Gabi is in here with some plates to be washed up.
Yeah.
She's not allowed to leave until she's done the washing up.
Wait. There she is. Oh, that's not washing up, Gabi.
What? Oh God! It's all the nuclear fallout's fault that I'm a thought.
So that's spoons right there.
So my theory is if you get just a very long straw or multiple, many straws that you tape together and you could lower them down towards spoons you can suck. Yeah, when people are unsuspecting, you could, like a butterfly unfurling its proboscis, you could just dip into that sweet nectar and sup that kind of spoons cocktail.
The sweet nectar of 2 for £12 pitchers.
Sweet 2 for nothing, as many as you want for nothing pitchers, because you're not paying,
but
and you're never going
to
pay.
Also, the other thing is you will actually win, because if you've got a long enough straw, your straw will get to the very, very bottom
where
of course, all the alcohol
is
congealed.
For sure, and here's the other thing about this, is that if you just get clear straws, then no one will ever see it.
No one will see.
They won't be, they
it's
won't,
foolproof.
They'll be there and they'll be like, damn, I'm drinking this pitcher a bit quicker than I thought I have, and then they'll be like, guess it's just spoons, and they order another. It's not really zagging though, is it?
It's just deception.
It's just, we're just lying.
It's just stealing.
That's the word we're looking for. Thieving.
Who's going to stop you?
No one's going to
arrest us. Listen, we're not in spoons. They can't throw us out of spoons.
They're not here.
I can't believe it's the final Jack.
I knew this.
You know how
next time you invite Jack.
You're going to throw a fork covered in gravy. Then you'll be sorry.
This is what I have to put up with.
How are you enjoying the washing up?
If you could not ask me questions, if you could instead focus on the potato buffet and leave me alone.
Todd, I don't want to buy your Skyrim remastered.
Please, I'm remastered it again!
What for?
If you close your eyes, Skyrim is there!
I think that's called dreaming.
Lucid dreaming.
I think that's
Skyrim edition.
Playing Gardenscapes!
Hey guys, welcome to set. I've got drugs. Oh, it's LSD. Whoa!
It's my antidepressants.
Wait, can I have a glass of water so that I can eat this pill that makes me feel not awful?
Free me.
So we're ready to hit the town.
Yeah, we're ready to paint the town. Like my new lipstick by NYX.
Nipstick.
NYX Cosmetic.
Nipstick.
No, it's not.
Here's my pitch. Nude nipstick. Zag on them. Where are your nipples? No nipples. Big zag.
Right, we're ready to go. Gabi already left because she went to Sainsbury's.
We're going to sesh like men.
Jimmy really loves hymns.
What are you vlogging?
No. What time is it, Gabi?
8:35
Hey guys,
morning.
Welcome to my new prestige podcast, the McElroy brothers will watch with Nell and I.
Yeah, we're going
to
watch it with
Nell.
Where
are they?
The sesh last night was real aggressive.
I've been up since 6 and I actually feel great.
So long story short, someone, not going to say who, ended up very drunk in the bath. Zag on him!
It was me.
You think it's gonna be Gabi because it's always Gabi, but
fuck
for
off.
Once, it was Hilda. Jimmy has decided she's too good for the beach.
All I wanna do is get high by the beach.
But you don't. You want to stay at home and be on Pinterest.
You're not wrong.
Beach episode.
This is the Hilda Beach episode.
Oh, good, it is.
And what traditionally happens at beach episodes?
I don't know, I've never watched an anime.
Typically, they stay in like some sort of beach house thing overnight, and there's usually like ghosts.
God, you're so right.
And everyone gets terrified, and then it turns out it's just like a rat or something.
That's very much like the plot of Widnell and I, really, isn't it?
I mean, it is a little bit completely Widnell is the beach,
and I beach episode
of a wider anime.
Yeah.
Around my mind, the pictures that play of a life that was strange in Polaroid days. I'm gonna see what happens if I try and vlog outside a con.
Yeah.
Oh no.
That's what happens. Oh. Remember to hit that like button.
Hit that subscribe button. Where's it going? Which side is it again?
Hit that subscribe.
Hit that
it's gonna be in one of these places.
Hit that subscribe
and
button.
Smack the bell button if you want to be notified when we post content.
I mean, why would you?
Gabi, I've got your sandwich. I think I hit the bell button. I think I get notified when you post stuff, and that's totally pointless now I think about it, because you always put it in the group chat anyway.
Can you survive?
No.
Hopefully not. Let's stay hooked though. Seamriff's gambling addiction has returned. Jimmy, this is even worse than Mike Wazowski. Boss Baby isn't worth this. I really object to the fact that there is someone with suits and there are some that just look like playboys. This is the Life is Strange shoot all over again.
I didn't want to go back to Bournemouth.
What we're witnessing here is Seamriff the cosplay trying to continue her legacy.
Yeah.
What is a legacy?
It's grabbing babies from a machine you don't get to beat.
£4
Peter's spending all his money on the right boss.
All right, Boris, this isn't a two running scare.
If you'll just let me finish, what we're trying to, with the machine, our aim is to...
So, this is how we're spending the afternoon now.
Oh,
what's she doing?
You shall not pass.
Welcome to ASMR mukbang, Seam Ripper and Gabby.
Okay, bye.
Zack, shut up! You're ruining my mukbang!
Child!
I'm Minister
this
of ASMR.
This is my mukbang!
I'm Minister of ASMR. Please,
that's not
there's
ASMR.
No, there's no recorder playing in ASMR.
Mum and Dad aren't home. Time for Vault! Today's amiibo is Vault Boy from the Fallout series. He's covered in dust, so this is gonna have an interesting flavor for sure. He's got a wobbly head, so it could go a bit wrong, but I'm gonna give this a rating and we'll see how it goes. Here we go.
How is Barbara not there?
Big
mood.
I wish I wasn't.
Right,
I'm gonna give it a 5 for mouthfeel.
This weird stand it has to make it stand up really makes it a lot harder to eat, so I'm gonna give it a lower rating because of that. The colour scheme is a bit bland and makes the flavour a bit not great.
Serious question.
Yes.
Why are you like this and why are we your friends?
This man sees the world through the bottom of a bottle.
It's so much better that way.
Zacky suck. Say hello to the folks at home.
Zack couldn't be with us because he's dead and I wish I
That's
was.
Why he's so blurry and upsetting looking.
I'm phoning in from beyond the grave.
How can we join you, my guy?
This is Addison Gretz. What?
Gretz.
Yeah, Addison Gretz's new dance as invented today. I hope you enjoy it. 5, 6, 7, 8. Excuse me. You got a watch?
Hey man, I'm down with whatever you want to do, but this is freaky.
6, 7, 8.
Hi guys, welcome to our dance tutorial video. We've got that. Jimmy, what do you call this?
It's the bridge, you uneducated fool.
Our skit rehearsal's going really well.
Go ape!
Do you get to the cloud district very often? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you don't. I am having you know that there's no pushing.
She got a degree for this.
How bad can I possibly be?
Rehearsal's over.
No, you won't.
You won't? Oh.
She's already
coming.
She's gone. Thank God.
Is she gonna get in the lift? And I wanna see how committed to the bit Jimmy is. Don't fuck
Magnus!
We're about to head back home. After a good old weekend, Gabi playing host to us. And by playing host, I mean she's sort of...
I made Jimmy some noodles.
Jimmy, what was your favourite part of being in Southend for the weekend?
Imposing the toot band.
Being a fantasy bug boy.
Gabi. She's doing this in Burger King. There are people here. There are so many people here.
Spending time with my good close friends.
Oh.
Wholesome memes, but meeting you guys
was nice.